look at this dragon trophy that I made. So basically, it's like a pot. You can put stuff in it. And it has wings and a tail. I didn't paint the bottom. So this took me 2 days to make because I had to dry for like ever. Kind of it. So just picked a piece off. I mean, you can't really fit anything cool inside of it. Nothing really fits well. Because it's so small, but it has nice wings. I like these wings. This one had a problem. It fell off. And it didn't want to stay. This one, the tail is supporting it. But on this one, it's not. So, yeah, this is super easy to make. I'm gonna use air-dry clay and paint. I was gonna make a bigger one, but I didn't want to waste all my air-dry clay because I want to make a few OPS customs. But yeah, this is the dragon trophy. I don't know what I'm gonna use it for. So, yeah, I don't know what I'll put in it. It's kind of useless. And don't forget to stay frizzy.